things out. It doesn't look easy, but after doing supersets, doing a back workout, your biceps are pretty fried. So with this, like doing an ab sit-ups with bands, it's constant tension. The more you're curling up the bands and stretching them, the more resistance you get. As you can see, his biceps are peaked as usual. And so is everything else. That's it, Bill.
Come on.
Finish it out. Pulse it out. Now we're doing partials.